können wir mal
noch falsch.
Geht auch.
Jetzt hast du die andere Seite gemacht. Die können wir nachher eh nochmal zeigen.
Nee, ich hab rechts gemacht.
Paulus Hector Mair's Poleaxe play number 7. So, we go through this step by step again. This is one we had some real struggle with. So, we start with a mortal. So I have my feet like this, and I go in like this. I want to hit him in the head. He does the versetzen, and instantly grabs both poleaxes. And steps in and winds down with his elbow. He goes deep with his left shoulder and winds in down there. And now he has trapped my left hand. And from here, my SS turn around to your right side. And this is really uncomfortable for me. This is really uncomfortable for me because he throws. So, we found that you can do this versetzen on both sides, and on the right and on the left side, and was noch von der anderen Seite. So, he could also go there, and you come into the same position. So it doesn't, in the end, it doesn't matter which side you do versetzen. It's just going down with your left arm and your left shoulder and hooking in into the opponent's weapon. The last piece oh damn, he has trapped me. So if I'm aware that he has trapped me, Maya says now let loose with your left hand, go under his right shoulder, and from here I can do fechtkunst. So I can push him and then yeah, this is good. I don't know, we get him on the right. I can push him and I also will let loose my right hand. And from here I will try to grab my weapon, because you see my weapon is the light one. I will try to grab my weapon because I can easily get it from him, because it's turning over his thumb. And from here, yeah, I push him and I have a weapon. He obviously has not, and that's how I finish it. Okay, thank you, Fabian, and thank you.